people. So as we all know, artists put in a lot of effort to just do one picture. They might take up to 3 hours to one day to just do one picture. And only one mistake could lead them to redo the whole picture. So if you want this problem to be solved, here is draw. You can control the speed in draw if you're in a rush. And plus, draw didn't do any mistake. We tested it several times. So today we're gonna test draw on this car, and we'll see how it draws this car. And you could use any type of pencil, from a pen, a marker, or a pencil. Today we're not using a marker or a pencil, we're only using a pen, and we're using this pen on this car. Okay, so if you want to see how big the picture is gonna be, you need to press preview. This is a pretty good length. And now we're gonna start. Okay, so I put this speed to 5,000, as you can see. Now I will press start to start the drawing. Okay, so I think he's done. Let's see the final result. I think he did a pretty good job. As you can see, there isn't any difference, except for the size. I think this machine did a very good job. Okay, so now I will show you other types of drawings. Let's begin.
Thank you.
results of the pictures. Here is the first picture. And here is the second one. And here's this third. Okay, so as you can see, Draw didn't do any mistakes. He might have taken a little bit of time, but he didn't do a lot of mistakes. And remember, people, draw your way to victory.